Yeah, I think I'll have to have that, man. I always hear about it, but I've never been, man. Oh, yeah? They sell records out there? Really? Yeah, me too, yeah. Is it some like regular seller or just somebody just, you know?
Yeah, just
a regular seller. Well, tell me where it is, man. I got to know this stuff, man. What part of the place over there?
It's like in the middle. You never been out there?
No. It'd probably be too overwhelming for me. I hear it's huge. Yeah.
This is nothing.
Yeah. This is crazy huge to me, you know? I had to go get a new battery. I was down here. I had to walk to my truck. I think it took me 45 minutes, you know?
Over there is probably like three times bigger than this. I don't even go into places like this.
Uh-huh.
I just go to the outside. Everybody's
on the outside. Yeah. That's where the better deals are, I guess.
Yeah, yeah. It just depends what you're looking for.
Did you leave me any records over there so I'll go next time? Yeah,
you're fine. Yeah. Not open. You know,
wow.
Is that the main thing he sells, his records, or?
He was all over the place.
All over the thing?
He had car parts.
Okay.
Yeah. I was like, wow, he just had a box that happened just to look through there.
Yeah.
You know, and I was like, wow. You know, I just bought all the stuff that I used to listen to back
yeah.
in the 80s.
Yeah.
D.O., yes, Van Halen.
Was it just like a crate, or was it a bunch of crates or something?
Yeah, like two boxes.
Two boxes? Was he the only guy selling records? You know, I'm trying to feel you out before I head over there one of these days, man. It would it be worth my trip if all I'm looking for is records?
I've seen a lot of albums.
Albums?
Yeah. If it doesn't have the sleeve or the plastic on it, I don't even mess with it.
Yeah, yeah.
Because, you know, like some of these, they got the plastic on it, and then they get the damage on there and stuff.
Yeah. Okay.
That just me, you know. Yeah. I keep all the ones that got the sleeve.
Uh-huh.
Personal collection.
You have a big collection?
You know, surprisingly, you know, like, back in, you know, me, you know, you would get friends, and like, hey, let me borrow your album.
Yeah,
And then just walk away.
Oh, man, I've lost a lot of records that way, man. I know what you mean.
So, yeah. I would always, you know, CDs are already out at the time, but
yeah.
I figure if I buy the album, I'd put it on the cassette.
That's how I always did it, too, yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
Part of the cassette, you know,
yeah.
I still got the album.
Yeah, yeah.
That's the way I did.
Yeah. Yeah, I even put them on, you know, reel to reels, you know, at home, you know, really old school, you know.
And surprisingly enough, you know, the collection that I had back then, pretty much I got it now.
Oh, yeah.
You know,
like, well, why don't you bring it up here and sell it to me, man? I'm always looking for something, man.
When I see that shirt on, y'all like, man, I remember Bronco. But I don't know if you're from around here.
I live in Arlington.
Arlington?
Yeah.
You know, I'm pretty sure you heard of Bronco Bowl, you know, over there on Fort Worth Avenue.
Yeah, yeah.
Seeing Metallica over there.
Yeah,
I even seen them over there, Bronco Bowl.
Yeah, back in like early 80s, Saxon and Iron Maiden were kind of equals, you know, but Iron Maiden just went through the roof, you know. But I don't know, man, it's weird, you know, and Saxon, over these years, they're still putting out a lot of records, you know. So I think...
I didn't even know they were still putting out.
I didn't either, man, until 3 years ago, man, and I've just been totally fascinated with Saxon here lately, man.
A couple of weeks ago, you know, back then, you know, I used to listen to Z-Rock.
Yeah,
remember Z-Rock? Man, there's somebody back here had a... I guess you call it like a dog tag, you know what I mean? They had the chain and they had Z-Rock with the zombie on there, man.
Oh, wow.
Man, I gotta have
that,
man.
Yeah, that's cool, man.
I gotta have it.
Yeah, you know, you kind of buying those old memories, you know? Yeah, and it's, those were the day, man.
I just had a birthday on Thursday, man. I turned 43.
Oh, man. Oh, well. Nah, man, you're only as old as you feel, though, man.
Yeah.
So. Well, let me look at your cassettes here, man, see what you have. Can I set them up here? Can you tell me about these? You want to narrate something here or anything?
Man, they're a little dusty, that's about it.
How much do you want for these cassettes?
I'm just asking a buck, $1.
This looks interesting to me. It's what?
Led Zeppelin, but I never seen that. I thought it was like a recording, like somebody recorded it, you know?
Yeah.
But actually, it's not.
I think this is like from Turkey.
Yeah.
I've seen some like this from Turkey. Man, I can't even read that, man. I need some better glasses. Is that in English? Can you tell?
Yeah, it's in English.
Okay.
That's why I got that right there. Ooh, it makes it a lot bigger.
Oh, yeah, man. I need one of those too, man. Oh, you're not selling that though, right?
No, you can have one.
Hard to do this with one hand. How's this go in here, man? Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll take that just because it's weird. What do you call your store? You call it, have a name or anything? Or do you want to say your name or anything?
Not really. No. I've been doing it for a while, but, you know, I haven't thought
about it. It's just your place, huh?
Yeah.
Bob Wills, huh? Oh, well, it looks cool, whatever it is.
I thought about making a damn little a clock out of it, you know, because you can buy the thing.
Yeah. That'd be a good idea.
But I'm like, man, that thing looks too good, you know? I'm like, nah, I don't want to mess it up or anything.
Yeah.
You know, so I got a couple of those, like, the picture discs with, like, Motley Crue in there and stuff like that.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Iron Maiden and stuff like that.
I'm not usually a picture disc guy, but, you know, hey, it's Texas and it's kind of different, you know? All right, man, I appreciate this. Thanks.
All right, thanks a lot.
Uh-huh, thank you.